my name is Tracy, and I'm here with Scentsy today at the Halifax Tea Festival. We are doing a draw on the amazing vintage teapot that we have here. Basically, what you do is with the wax that we have right here, you would put a square of the wax into the warmer, and then it diffuses off into the air. It's a safe alternative for candles because candles produce soot and are kind of dangerous. Scentsy is pet and kid friendly.